Thank you. Sounds like we've got our first wandering horde. We are screaming like that. Yeah, just wait till they pass, no dealing with him. Where are they going then? They're coming in that way anyway. Are they going that way? Yeah, they're all going that way. Okay. I wish you could fucking see me here. Too worried about them because we're going to be leaving the area. Let's get deal with that fucking bitch now. Fucking bitch. Fucking cow, man. That was fucking sick. Ouch. Right, okay. Where am I? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? Where are we? This is something. Right, we gotta go this way. Because there's a quest down there. And we need to see if we can get a couple of wheels. Some wheels. Oh, come on, you fuck you and your stamina, pish. Fuck's sake, man, such a wuss. Unbelievable. You got a fucking wheel. Get there. A better pipe machine gun. We've got a hammer. Modify. Okay, I've got a better shovel. I think some better tools anyway. Okay. Okay, we're gonna scrap that, and we use that to repair this. Okay, pedal power, let's go. This was this nursery or something. Big play park they were seeing in it. And that feral white there. Sorry, pal, I'm in a hurry. It's good that we've got the desert biome. Yeah, I can't be bothered. We used to snout in a hurry. What's that? Something there, look. I've seen that before. Seen that before. Look at that, big porter cabin right in the middle of the road. Never seen that. What the fuck? That was a bit weird. What the fuck was going on there? That was weird. Piggy. Free meal here. Okay, I'm fishing around now. I do have a quest up here. That was totally weird. That looked like a valuable porter cabin sitting there and all of a sudden disappeared. Strange. Fucking dog. Have you seen that wee fucker there? Thank you. Something for you, you little fucker. Fucking little shite. Cobble. Okay. Can you leave this by? I'm busy. That box. So it's not. Okay. Points into there already, and he's still fucking hungry. Big rat in there too. That's on his bed, and I want some weapons back. So he's. He's been camping out in there. We've got a better fucking boat, is that no worth anything? That one seems to be, let's see, what? That's doing better. 42, 28, 36, 7, 35, 87. Give that a go. Well off the mark. Still off the mark. I could pick them up then. Oh, there we go. Rat mist. Look at that mist. honestly, kids 7 days to die, so annoying. You know what I mean? You're putting points in a sexy tea and everything like that. Fucking still pish. Honestly. It's just my not writing, you know what I mean? Fucking hell. What are you fucking doing? Double dip a couple of things. I have to say, yeah, all these excellent mods. Do you mind? All these excellent mods and everything out there. You know what I mean? You would think somebody maybe would have turned around and said, right, okay, I know there's a problem with the stamina early game, it's just fucking pish. You'll do something about it. You do everything else. I hear you, you're over there. Hey, what were you looking for? Yeah. Okay. Get a fucking bleed on that muppet. Keep copying, you sneaky little fucker. Fucking twat, to fucking sneak up on ya. That fucking crowbar, that's what I wanted. Thanks very much, Fatso. Okay, what's that? Supply drop could be anything. Use that anyway. Could repair that so we can sell it. Stick that on there just now. Okay, now supply drops over there. Well, no, the supply drop, I mean, here, yeah, pistol. There you are. Oh, what am I doing? I've got a fucking crowbar. Is that a fucking dog there too? You're a fucking dog. It's over there, look. Fucking zombie mutt. How's he distracted? Big boy hot lighter, fucking lumberjack too. I found a pistol as well. Look. Pizza. That 27. You'll fucking eat it. Got a pistol. There's a pair of that. Where'd it go? Oh, we've got pancakes. And we've got a mod for the bowl. bunch of fucking dogs over there, isn't it? Unless some check this place out, it's been no bad. You know, imagine turning this place into that base. Hear it? Where the fuck it is, but hear it? No, where the fuck it is? It was over there. Get bikes up there too. It's up there. Well, never mind, we're going to be older than our wheel. How many wheels have we got? We've still got one wheel. There we've got our two wheels for mine. Yeah, but fuck that dog. Just get back and hand this in, the gents. Just found the coffee as well. Coffee recipe. Fucker, I was wanting that too. Ah, it didn't matter. Never mind, we'll get it after. We've completed that one then, haven't we?
Hello. I knew you had it in you. Good work. Thank you so much. Hey, come again. I would love to give you. Hurry back soon, and I'll have a nice reward for you. I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Sorry about lack of commentary, guys. Forgot to unmute the microphone. Pizza. I've got a better axe as well, so. Where is that AK? Oh, well, I'll give you that. Can you throw that on there just now? And we picked up an AK. This one seems to be better than the AK. Up there, you know. Ah, look, secret stash. Something else in there, you know. Okay, I think that's it from here. I've got a wheel. Repair kits. Fucking hell, man. See that? Fucking button. Ah, you fucking prick. Let me pick up another wrench. I took repair kits out, you know, and what I do is you end up pressing that middle button. You got a middle button there, you press that, and it puts all stackable things in there. And that's what I've done. And they put the repair kits. That button there. I keep doing that and forgetting to lock the bloody well slots. Always do that. Right, hold on. Put that in there, put that in there. Here's that in the outlook. Sell that. Wood cubes. We'll have to sell stuff on that. A regular basis, I think. Okay. Sort out the stuff we need, sell the trader, you know? Things we don't need. Until that lightning's loud, isn't it? We can sell that, we can sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Keeping that. Sell that. Christ of my keeps fucking infected again, man. Jesus fuck. There we go. I've got a thing on the fucking knee. Okay. Thank you. Where did I put them? Not them. Them. Well, that's not helping, is it? Right, we need stone. Feathers. Something about, yeah, first iron duct tape, but yeah, how much duct tape we got? Could we need, duct tape. Poor duct tape, but still need we still need 5 for that. And what we run out of. Still only gonna need 4. And we've got 3. So we need to get more, so we'll be seeing if the trader's got any we don't got any cloth, armor, stuff in here. I hear ya. We're just gonna have to padded gloves. Padded leg armor. And padded boots. Okay. Survival list. Right, we can sell that stuff. Where's it? Oh, there he is, there, look.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
Oh, what an idiot, man. I put all that stuff in there.
You just brightened my day.
Oh, shut up.
I'm glad I could help you.
I could just put all that stuff in there and say I'm going to sell it to the trader and what are they going to do? I fucking forgot it. Let me see if we... Oh, come on. Right. Okay. Yeah? This is up kind of close to the trainer, right? Right, let's have a look. Character. Take that. Modify. And we'll do the same with that one. Okay, leg armor. Modify. Four duct tape, but we need five duct tape we need for the crossbow. Oh no, it's four duct tape. Have we got four duct tape? What else did you say you wanted? Four leather. And crossbow bolts. Okay. You in there? Don't know if we'll get that one on that. But to see. Yeah, she had a book for a rat chassis, but where do you get at least you can get more ink. We need to make some ink. 60 paint, so we could get another skill book into Grease Monkey. And gear level 2. So they are. Yeah, we need to see if the trader's got any paint. Oh, can't we only put one on there, but we could put that on there. Okay, mods. Okay. Right, let's sell that. Oh no, keep that. We need that. Right, that stops the sell to the trader.
Don't look so good. You might want to get some antibiotics for that.
Okay, what, 6 grand? Oh, this has got paid. Glue. This has got duct tape. Yeah, fuck it, just buy it locked.
I hope you get feeling better.
Okay. Hey, what else was I needing? Really murky water. One murky water. Needs must. for coffees. Oh, I've got empty jars. Get some more water. Because I hate to watch that bloody barbed wire. Engineer, there we go. See if I can get the mini back handlebars done, or I don't know. Put you back in there, Snap. Because we could, see, we've got that, oh, we need 55 steel, but we need, mini bike handlebars, it's like a headlight. Okay, so we need to, next point we can get, into this, so we've got to go and get a point, but yeah, I can't do that. It's got the chemistry station. But it's just a pain in the arse, this one. You want to keep an eye on this infection rate. So then you get more honey. Not got any herbal antibiotics. Grilled cheese. Burger buns and cheese. So it's just, okay. Turn that off just now. Okay, guys, this we're going to leave this one here for now, but thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have. So we're going to get another point into advanced engineering, so thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.